ladies and gentlemen, four-time Academy of Country Music Award winner, Martina McBride.
You know, from the moment he released his first album, Garth Brooks set the bar very, very high. And he means so much to me personally. You see, my husband John was his concert production manager. And I was in Nashville. We'd just moved there, and I didn't know anybody. And I was waiting tables and singing demos. And I was a newlywed as well, and I wanted to be on the road with my husband. So I got a job selling T-shirts at Garth's concerts. In the meantime, I worked on getting my record deal. And when that came through, he offered me a dream gig, the opening spot on his tour. I was a total unknown, and he had never seen me on stage before, but he took a chance on me. That's why I'm proud to honor the Academy's Artist of the Decade for the 90s, Garth Brooks.
Sings Marina Del Rey, a special song for George Strait, and Garth Brooks passes the torch right here on CBS.